Feels good to cause some chaos. Smashed it. If it wasn't for your sense of humor, you'd be pretty confident. People still use 1234 as a password? Seriously? With security like that, why do I even bother?